AJ doesn't want a reunion. Ambrose, you idiot! You're gonna cost SmackDown beating Raw! Ambrose, what in the hell is wrong with you?
Now it's about Styles. It's about the WWE World Title at TLC. That's what it's about for Ambrose.
No!
Covered by Rollins.
Come on!
Styles! It is 2-2!
AJ Styles has been eliminated.
We got a chance, Corey.
There's still hope. With the assist from their former Shield brother, who I don't even think that was Dean's intention. Dean just was so hell-bent on destroying AJ Styles that magical reunion took place.
Yeah, and he just destroyed SmackDown in the meanwhile. What an idiot Dean Ambrose is.
So it's 2-2. It's Rollins and Reigns, former members of the Shield, against the two current members of the Wyatt family, Orton and Bray Wyatt. And Raw looking for a sweep in these traditional Survivor Series tag team matches tonight. Already Raw, the women's team won, and their tag teams from Raw have won.
Yeah, Michael, but this isn't over yet.
No, it's not over yet, but thanks to Dean Ambrose, Seth Rollins and Roman Reigns are back in the game. We had this thing locked up.
Standing back to back, Rollins and Reigns, Monday Night Raw holding the ring.
I still got goosebumps. I got shivers after that mini Shield reunion. Hey! Luke Harper!
Where'd he come from?
Yes! The third member of the Wyatt family is not even in this match!
Where the hell did Luke Harper come from?
Dean Ambrose wasn't in it anymore either.
And now it's the Wyatt family. Harper blasted off the apron. Orton and Bray Wyatt now going after Rollins and Reigns.
Never been so happy to see Luke Harper.
Now Randy Orton bringing the fight man out here to ringside in front of us. And meanwhile, in the ring, it's Bray Wyatt and Rollins.
Looks like a tornado's been through ringside here.
Oh! Orton bounced off the steel post. And Luke Harper just drove Roman Reigns into the post and followed him up with a kick.
Rollins with a sling blade. Look out!
And he takes out Harper and lands on his feet. Has been so sharp tonight, Corey.
The architect taking out Luke Harper, landing on his feet.
And now he turns his attention back to Bray Wyatt.
And the only reason they have any hope at all is because of Dean Ambrose.
Now Randy Orton back in, misses wildly. Enziguri caught Orton in the shoulder, I believe. Stumbles into the corner. Seth in trouble, though. He's got Bray Wyatt from behind. Rolling up Seth Rollins. Rollins rolled through, though. Caught him with a kick to the face.
Uh-oh, Rollins putting Bray Wyatt in place.
Here's Seth Rollins going up to the top rope. Rollins looking for the elimination.
In a career full of incredible RKOs out of nowhere, this may be the greatest of them all.
This was an absolute thing of beauty.
The great ones, they make it look easy. That is the beauty of Randy Orton.
Roman Reigns is all alone with the Wyatt family.
And then there was one.
Said it before, the greatest faction around. The most dangerous alliance that I have seen form is this one with Randy Orton and the Wyatt family. So come get you some, Roman Reigns. It's Raw versus SmackDown. And you're on an island, Gilligan. Get used to it.
Saw the look on Roman Reigns' face as he came into the ring. He realizes the task at hand. He needs to eliminate both Bray and Randy. And Luke Harper still roaming around out here in ringside.
Yeah, need to at least neutralize Harper somehow.
Oh! Superman punch to Randy.
Good start.
Bray sent through the ropes. Roman Reigns now out here. He said, listen, I'm gonna bring the attack now to the Wyatt family. Roman's not gonna sit back and wait. Bray bounced off the steps.
Roman doesn't have a chance.
Roman Reigns doesn't know that. Roman just keep fighting.
Yeah, still fighting back.
Keep fighting, Roman.
Still on his feet. Still gonna take out the Wyatt family. Orton into the steps. And now Bray Wyatt sent into the barricade.
Almost through the barricade. The barricade just moved into the second row.
Reigns has got to be exhausted.
Yeah, I give it to Roman Reigns. He's everything everybody says he is.
Drive-by!
He has got an uphill battle that I don't even know if Roman Reigns can climb.
Right now, he's got to take out the entire Wyatt family.
Luke Harper misses, and Reigns with a spear!
Colossal spear from the big dog. Harper's been neutralized momentarily.
Can Roman do this? Can Roman Reigns buck the odds and win this match for Team Raw? Looking for Sister Abigail for Bray Wyatt. Roman Reigns says, not so fast. Superman punch!
Roman's having trouble walking.
Roman can't capitalize, understandably so. Landed the Superman punch, but the damage has been done.
Luke Harper has been disposed of. Roman Reigns has got Bray Wyatt teed up. If Roman can hit this, it's one-on-one with Randy Orton.
Look at Randy Orton! Orton, he shoved Bray out of the way! Randy Orton took the bullet for Bray Wyatt! And Bray Wyatt with Sister Abigail picks up the win!
SmackDown wins! SmackDown wins!
Here are your winners, Randy Orton and Bray Wyatt, Team SmackDown Live!
SmackDown won it! Ladies and gentlemen, the story that has developed here is this. Randy Orton sacrificed himself for Bray Wyatt. Check this out. I can't believe this happened, John. You've been following this story, but I can't believe that happened.
Yeah, I cannot believe that Randy Orton was this willing to take the bullet, the proverbial bullet for Bray Wyatt.
Sister Abigail.
But because of that, SmackDown. He's gonna walk out of this Survivor Series with a winner.
Good luck with the Wyatt family over on SmackDown Live.
That might be one of the more terrifying trios I've ever seen.
I couldn't agree with you more. We'll worry about that on Tuesday night. But tonight, I'm glad they were on our side.